Dear students, in our topic environmental management, today we are discussing on the energy pyramid. Actually, this is the concept given by the scientist Charles Hilton in 1942. He gives the concept of ecological pyramid. What is the concept of ecological pyramid? It is the energy pyramid, it is the mass pyramid, it is the number pyramid also. According to Charles Hilton, in the energy pyramid, on the lowest level of the pyramid, there is a more area that indicates the more energy towards the producer. All the energy is not given by the producers to the herbivores or the primary consumers. Only 10% energy is transferred to the next trophic level. First trophic level is producer, second trophic level is primary consumer, third trophic level is secondary consumer. And only 10% energy is transferred from one energy level to another. It is called as the 10% law also, or Hilton's law. And in this, that the energy transfer, 90% energy is utilized by that organisms on that trophic level for their life processes, for their performing the various work, for their growth, etc. And so, to the next trophic level, take the example, producers having 10,000 kilocalorie energy, then only 1,000 kilocalorie energy is transferred to primary consumer, then only 100 kilocalorie is transferred to secondary consumer level, and then the only 10 kilocalorie energy is transferred to the next tertiary consumers or apex consumer. In this way, the energy transfer is found in the ecosystem, which is shown with the help of the diagram. And that diagram that shows the energy transfer in the ecosystem is called as the energy pyramid. Okay? Thanks to all of you.